begin with breaking news. One person is dead after an overnight fire at a mobile home in Trinity County. That fire broke out around 11:30 last night at the Indian Creek Mobile Home Park on Highway 299 just east of Douglas City. I talked to Cal Fire this morning and they told me they assisted the Douglas City Fire Department. The name of the person who died has not been released and the cause of the fire is under investigation.